goes nothing. Better than some other ones. Whoops, I got it on high rate, so. Well, at least I got my flight in.
You make your skis?
Yeah.
Are they made out of
plastic and a little bit of wood? Years ago, I forget what plane, maybe a Cessna 182, a little model I had. I gave it to Ron Gregory later in life. I think he gave it to Mark here.
I got, 182 on floats.
Of skis on it, made out of fiberglass. 10 and 12 pairs of holes in there. It's got a weak in the middle, but, you know, I still use it. If it's on everything I have, I would have to drill it in my holes.
Yeah. With this today, but it really ain't the best day.
Well, it's wet for a while, wet for you, so you can do it.
Yeah, well.
It's more wind than steady. Kind of blows away, doesn't it?
It kind of blows your, like I didn't turn it then. So it makes it a little more difficult. I didn't even have to do any trimming on this at all, other than align it at home like I always do.
Yeah.
Perfectly straight and, everything set the way it should be.
People bring a new build out, I don't know about it, when you used to bring a new build out, they're wonderful to fly. Well, did you build it according to the directions? Yeah, does it bounce in the same place?
Yeah.
Well, of course it'll friggin' fly.
I ain't got no directions.
WC, what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying,
Of course it'll friggin' fly.
Experience is the teacher. No, he's still here.
Nope. I thought I heard a car go down by.
You get out of
a car did just from out back.
Another successful good one, Joe.
Yeah.
I flew it yesterday.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I made some videos yesterday with it, but I haven't posted anything yet. I got to put them together.
Yeah.
It handles pretty well in this little breeze. Yeah, well, yesterday it was breezy too, but not quite as bad, not quite as cold.
Oh, yeah.
Look at it.
You can get it to hover.
Oh, yeah, I expect you can.
Good job.
I don't like being down this close to the ground.
That's near the edges of the air. You need to get up into the middle.
Oh, yeah, but I'm trying to bring it in.
Come on, baby. All right. Good job.
Very nice, Ben.